He's also the prime suspect for the murder of American agent Enrique Camarena Salazar and his Mexican pilot, Alfredo Zavala Avalar.
Enrique Camarena Salazar, special agent of the Drug Enforcement Administration, was conducting an undercover investigation in Guadalajara, Mexico, to smash a ring of drug traffickers. He was kidnapped, tortured brutally, and killed.
The detained drug traffickers are members of the Guadalajara cartel, led by Miguel Angel Félix Gallardo. They are Ernesto Fonseca Carrillo, better known as Don Neto.
Your uncle is a badass, Amado.
And Rafael Caro Quintero, who has been identified as the man responsible for the torture and murder of the DEA agent.
Do you feel remorse? Now?
What can I say? I never regret anything. What is done is done. I ain't here. What can I do about it?
What is your relationship to Felix Gallardo, sir?
None.
Do you know him?
No, sir. I don't.
Gracias, Rafita. We're gonna miss you.
The crime has created an unprecedented diplomatic crisis between the U.S. and Mexico.
Prepe for me. Hey, Chapo. I'm just leaving.
I have the tunnel done. Ready when you are to send blow. We can cross several tons. All I need is for you to get me in touch with Escobar.
I don't think that's such a wise idea.
But this is the best way to get it across.
Our man in Colombia is Amado, not you. Leave business alone. Stick with marijuana. And don't come here making problems for me.
We have plenty of cocaine, Miguel Angel. The more we cross, the better for everyone.
Cut the shit. If you really want to help the organization, go and pick up Amado.
I'm no chauffeur.
You work for me. And right now, this is what I want you to do.
Where are you now? A chauffeur?